better give me hope for you to survive.